Hello there. If you are new on this channel, welcome. This is the 1957 News. Do well to subscribe to our channel and hit on the notification bell to be notified whenever we share new content. In this video, I share with you the reason why Ifeanyi and other 15 members of Fix the Country campaign were arrested in court a while ago. A key member of the Fix the Country Now campaign, Kali J, a while ago, tweeted that Ifeanyi and other 15 members of the Fix the Country Now campaign were arrested in court today for reasons we will be sharing with you in a bit. But then, shall we share with you the video that showed how Ifeanyi and other members of the team were arrested?
There you have it. So there they are. As they move, they've been transported in your shot. We do not have any idea where they've been sent to. But they have been picked up.
Our findings has, however, revealed that Ifeanyi and her team members were arrested for chanting "We go demonstrate" in the court premises. Social media users and some celebrities have been reacting to this since the news broke. Kali J tweeted, "Ifeanyi in only crime be say she dey fight for a better Ghana. Hashtag free Ifeanyi. Goddess Eni says, oh, we are not safe in this country anymore. Hashtag free Ifeanyi." And Kali J comes in again to say, "Common bulletproof vets you not get. People dey fight for a better Ghana. We dey arrest them. Hashtag free Ifeanyi." Somebody tweeting at in Samuel Michael Scofield tweet, "You arrest Ifeanyi because of a video she made with others whilst chanting 'We go demonstrate.' Are you afraid? Hashtag free Ifeanyi." Kwesi Atta tweet, "This country be sad. Hashtag free Ifeanyi still." And Dr. Igbebola Bet says, "Ghana police should know they are Ghanaians first and foremost, and they owe allegiance to Ghana and not any government or persons. They swore to protect Ghana and everything in the interest of Ghana. Hashtag free Ifeanyi. Hashtag free the country now." At Appiah David tweets, "You have arrested Ifeanyi and some protested who is on the verge to demonstrate but cannot arrest politicians who always abuse the law. Shaking my head. Hashtag free Ifeanyi." So those are some of the tweets from you on social media, on Twitter to be precise. Trending at number one in Ghana now on Twitter is hashtag free Ifeanyi. Number two is Trini Jonas. And number three is Fix the Country. So as you speak now in Ghana, the campaign Fix the Country is actually taking over the social media space. And do let us know what you make of how young people in Ghana are coming together to ask questions that will challenge the status quo. Share your thoughts with us in the comment section below and do well to subscribe to our channel, The 1957 News.
We will demonstrate. We will demonstrate. We will demonstrate.